Well, well, well. What do we have here? Some kind of crazy, awesome jerk-off machine, I assume? Hello, beautiful. This is gonna get gross.
You guys use that jerk-off machine in the guest room?
What? Are you talking about my wife's breast pump?
Nope. I'm talking about the jerk-off.
Okay, does this jerk-off machine, Rafi, have a circle and some tubes coming out of it?
Yeah.
And a pump that sucks it out?
Sure.
Oh, my God.
But I didn't make a mess or anything. I put the stuff in the bottle in the bag, and I'm done.
Wait, 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 what bottle?
The bottle that it came with.
Oh, my God.
It's not breast milk?
No, 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 no. Mom, no.
Can't place it.
I can. You guys can call me Dad from now on if you want.
And Martha?
Tested and weep.
We're weeping.
And by the way, there's plenty more where that came from.
Oh.
We should get out of here.
Please stop.
I don't have any chairs for you guys to sit on. I'm sorry.
Rafi.
What about all those chairs?
Yeah, what about those?
Oh, no, those are load-bearing chairs.
That's impossible.
No, 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 it's totally true. I mean, what's the alternative? That I just wander around picking up chairs off the street, bring them home, and add them to this mountainous collection of chairs to quell some sort of voice in my head that says more chairs, more chairs, more chairs?
Basically, yeah, that makes sense to us.
You guys get it. Toilet kitchen's open. Anybody want a cup of coffee or to take a shit?
Ooh, I'll take a coffee.
You know what, Taco? I'm not sure how fresh that coffee or poop is, so you might not want to drink that, to be honest.
What's, what was in there?
Oh, shit.
Shit what, Rafi?
What are you looking for?
What was in there?
Winston.
Who's Winston?
Winston's my mongoose. I keep him in here to protect him from Leonard, who lives in the apartment.
Who's Leonard?
Leonard is my cobra, my king cobra.
What?
Yeah. Mongoose cobra is kind of mortal enemies, so this is a bit of a scenario.
Rafi, look, this is not 12 Angry Men. It's a simple decision, please.
Hey, man, have you seen 12 Angry Men?
Yeah, everybody's seen.
The gay porno that Dirty Randy and I made, 12 Angry Men?
No, the classic, the black and white one.
Yeah, black and white. It's black guys versus white guys. Oh. 12 Angry Men, it's a prison gang rape movie. Plays huge in Romania.
Whoa, 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 relax. Whoa, whoa. Rafi, hey, what are you doing? Rafi, what are you doing?
Oh, Jesus Christ. Are you shooting heroin now?
No, this isn't heroin, it's insulin. I'm diabetic.
You do know that a heroin addiction is not diabetes, right?
I don't do heroin, guys. I only shoot up medicine. I smoke drugs, like bath salts.
Are you on bath salts right now?
Oh, yeah, big time.
I'm here to fix your toilet kitchen.
Now's not a good time, okay? I have guests.
I'm gonna come back and fix your toilet kitchen.
Okay, good, please do, because something's clogging it up. It's either the giant shit I took or the lasagna I tried to shove down there.
Did you take my cat?
It's not even your cat, really. It's a cat that lives in the building.
I take care of that cat. I give him milk, give him food every day. It's my cat. You took it.
I didn't take your cat.
I'm gonna come back and fix that later.
Good. Come back and unclog it, please. Spoiler alert, guess who he's gonna find when he unclogs it? His fucking cat.
Oh. Vinny! Yeah.
Go to sleep, Brian. I'll be here when you wake up.
No! Hey, Brian! Hey, man! Hey, man! Hey, you gotta wake up, man! Hey, seriously! Come on!
Hey! You gotta wake up, man! We gotta get in there right now!
Oh, God!
It's your best friend, Rafi!
I hate you!
Listen to me, okay? You guys asked me to settle a dispute, okay? And that's what I'm doing. I drugged you, I kidnapped you, A-team style.
Oh my God.
And now we are gonna settle this like men, because the only justice is in La Lucha!
Andre? Andre? No.
Yeah. Although tonight, he is just somebody you are here to murder.
Oh, come on, okay. No, what the?
All right, let's do this!
No, I don't want to!
What the hell is going on? Where am I?
Baby Jeffrey can only have one father.
And so it begins!
What? No! But I got my money on Rafi!
Get him! I'm not gonna fight you, Rafi!
What are you?
Low blood sugar.
I won! Suck it!
No. He's having a diabetic seizure. We need to get him some sugar. Anyone have any sugar?
I got this. I'll pee on him.
No. He needs something like juice or candy, something sweet. Does anyone have anything sweet?
I do. I got this.
Whoa. Hey, stop. What are you doing?
I was trying to do something special for you.
What is that, edible underwear?
Sit on my face.
What?
I'll eat it off of you. That's the most efficient delivery system.
Just eat it then.
Even through the high fructose corn syrup, I could still taste the Jenny.
Oh, come on.
So good.
What's up, oh, boy. Guys? Best friend club. Crotch beer, don't mind if I do. What's going on, guys? Getting drunk for end of days?
End of days?
Guys, 12-12-12 is this week.
No, the Mayan calendar ends on 12-21-12.
No, Brian, I don't want to disagree with you because you are literally my best friend, but those guys were dyslexic. 12-12-12. It all makes sense, okay?
So according to you, the world's going to end in like a few days?
Yeah. I mean, there will be a world afterwards.
Oh. Okay.
It will be a terrifying post-apocalyptic horror escape.
Wait, so we're all dead?
Oh, yeah. Tall guy?
What?
Dead. Ruxin? Dead. Taco? You're going to be fine. Until you die, sacrificing yourself so that Bry Guy here and I can live on.
Oh, I make it?
You and I, we absolutely make it. We're best friends, right? It's you, it's me, it's my sister wife, Sophia, and it's our baby, baby Jeffrey.
What about me?
Andre.
Yeah.
You live, sorta. I will keep you as a pet so that we can use your holes for sexual pleasure and as a sort of currency. We will rent you out and all of your orifices to marauders.
But I still get to hang out with you guys. And...
Yeah, but as a kind of piece of furniture.
That's kind of fun, though. I'm in the house.
We're also going to sell your dick for gasoline.
Okay, you know what? I actually should get going.
Yeah. What?
Yeah, let's not waste all this time now. Let's save
it. Guys, we're best friends.
Guys, whatever you do, do not tell him I moved.
All right. Whichever one of you broads has an accused fantasy, meet me at the pinball machine in the back. I don't have condoms. 12-12-12, the Mayan cockpocalypse.
Dude, that's not what it is. It's 12-12-12, the Mayan cockalypse.
No, it's a cockpocalypse.
No, it's a cockalypse.
The
it's
ground
fucking...
will open.
Yeah.
Cocks will come
I've
out.
I've read the Bible too,
Cocks
dude.
Will come out.
Dude,
that's not in the Bible. This is Mayan, Randy.
Whatever, the Mayan Bible.
There is no Bible.
What the fuck do you think? Who wrote it down then?
Nobody. It's an oral history.
We decided this.
I remember. I was there. I'm the one that brought the bath salts.
I know, and I was the one who said, let's do them in the bath.
Yes, naked. Smoked in the bath salts. We got in the bath full of milk.
We were naked. We were in the bath.
Right.
And we said the movie should be called 12-12-12, the Mayan cockalypse. A Mayan cockalypse. Dude, 9 out of 10 people, they see cocks rain down from the sky. They'll say, oh shit, it's the cockalypse.
Nobody's going to say
that. They will say that. They'll say it's the
Who's going to say that? What would you say if you saw it?
What do you think it is?
My agent said it's the cock and lips.
The cock and lips.
That's better is what it is.
Lock it up! 12-12-12! The Mayan apocalypse.
I love you.
So sad that this is it.
I know. This is it, but we're going out in a blaze of glory. You are sopping wet for cold death.
Right.
And then he's going to... Yeah, that's a...
That's really...
That is a...
That
okay,
sure?
So
that's
you're going to...
Let's shoot one.
But that's not going...
Not the first
not
take.
Not this take.
Not
Remember,
this take. Yeah.
No
Save
secret
it.
Action yeah. on the first take.
Yeah. Third take, maybe? Secret action.
Oh, okay. Yes. Lock it up!
You two, shut up!
Lock it! I swear to fucking God, I don't like you guys. I don't like the look of you, so shut your fat mouths. Ugh!
What are the odds the one guy with a face tattoo from Craigslist is a fucking idiot? Start moaning, you're wet for death, action.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
Oh.
Oh, yeah.
Boom.
Yeah.
Boom.
Oh, yeah.
Boom.
What?
Boom.
What?
The boom is in the shot.
It's not a boom right now. It's my sound dick.
What is a sound dick?
Look at this. Look at this. Oh, yeah.
This is amazing.
Everybody here with a dick is now obsolete.
My dick can't hear anything. Holy God, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Hey, what's going on here?
Who the hell are you?
I'm Deion Sanders. More importantly, who are you?
I'm Dirty Randy. And you, my friend, are 1,000 times better looking than your headshot.
Get your coat off and get in here.
Get in here, man. Come on.
Are y'all serious?
Yeah.
You're a star.
What's wrong with y'all, man?
A lot, actually. Like from a clinical standpoint.
Yeah. What y'all need to be concerned about is who's gonna clean this mess up and get out of my house. That's what you're gonna do.
We don't clean up.
We don't clean up.
No.
And this is about to get crazy messy.
Yeah. I think I'm coming out of retirement
whoa,
for this
whoa,
one.
Whoa, whoa, what?
Yeah.
Buddy, I don't know who you are. You're about to get chlamydia. Why would you close your eyes? Do you know me? P-Y-H. Protect your holes, okay? Boom. You just got to your car and a man shows up with these. What are they?
Nunchucks.
No, they are two dildos connected by a chain. And guess what, ladies? They're ribbed for your pleasure.
Oh,
okay?
God.
You think you're up against some sort of martial arts kung fu expert?
But what you don't know is he has designs to put both of these inside of you. Boop, 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 boop. Take it out, put it in your mouth a little bit. Yaggity, 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 yaggity. Okay, what are these things? Mace? You know what mace is in a rape scenario? Lube. No thank you. Guess what you don't need? Some sort of liquid that comes out of a canister. Because guess what I do with that? I put it on my dick, I put my dick inside you. If it burns, yeah. You guys need to be always aware, no matter where you are.
I really feel that at the ATM.
Ass to mouth?
When I'm getting money at the bank.
Oh, the bank.
You just feel like they're gonna come up behind
you. Well, of course, you're gorgeous.
Yes, like, here I am. Oh, I'm so vulnerable.
To who?
And then I'm like, hey.
Hey, guy, whoa! Pam, I think I see what's going on.
Oh.
When you turn around, you think men are perceiving you as a sexual being.
Yes.
Men are just shocked you're a woman.
Hey, babe, he's teaching us self-defense.
Look, I can totally protect you against anybody, all right, babe?
Really? How about this? Hey!
Look at that!
Look here. Hey, get out of here!
That's your move?
This is weakness. Ladies, all of your husbands are just the same. Ineffective. Let's get up. Okay, we're gonna learn a combination series of punches here, okay? Where's my little helper? All right, right here, buddy, right here. Here we go. Throat, groin, throat, groin.
What is this? Did you give my son baby brass knuckles?
No, I had baby brass knuckles made for your son.
We're gonna get out of here, okay? Because your uncle's a psychopath.
Jeffrey, I'm your real father.
No, he's not.
I think we made a lot of good headway here. Some of you are still probably going to be raped before our next session. Just try and not let it happen. I'm gonna hand out rape whistles.
Oh boy, I've only got 4. So let's do you, Sophia for sure. And then you guys.
Pam, I think you're cool.
Yeah.
Keep doing what you're doing looks-wise.
Yeah.
What you're working with is already deterrent enough. So, thumbs up.
I want less of my wife than you, Taco.
What are we talking about? Putting our jizz in Sophia to make a new baby Ruxin?
Apparently someone's too good to have another man's semen in his wife.
What? I am here to offer you my jizz for Sophia's pregnancy.
No, 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 I offered my semen first.
Whoa, 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 hang on, man. How about this? We put our jizz together and we mix it up in a kind of frothy jizz milkshake.
Go on.
When she's sleeping, we shove it up in her business.
Okay.
Guess what, 9 months later, you're raising the coolest friggin' kid in town.
Nobody's putting anything inside of my wife. Her uterus is not some weird garbage dump for your diseased seed. All right, look, I'm eating right, I've gone to a doctor, I ate with Taco at the Chinese penis restaurant.
Wait, what?
About a couple weeks ago, I took Rux into Chinatown and we had some animal penis.
Oh, cool. Cool, that's cool.
Oh, Rafi, are you offended that you weren't included?
No, I'm just saying, like, when friends go out to dinner, a lot of times they invite their other best friend to go with them.
No, it was a last-minute thing.
I love last-minute things.
Rafi, how would this have worked out in your mind? What's going on, man? You want to go to that Chinese penis restaurant with me and Taco?
Are we going to Huang's?
Yeah, how do you know the name of the restaurant?
You said it was the penis restaurant in Chinatown. That's Huang's.
Huang's, we
I go there all the time.
Have your favorite dongs.
Yeah, Huang's dongs.
Why do you go there?
It's delicious. It's the best cock in town. I was super busy.
What have you been doing?
I took a shit in your backyard.
What?
Nothing.
Wait, I thought that was my neighbor's Great Dane shitting in my backyard.
Oh, come on, be serious. A Great Dane doesn't eat that much gum.
All right, well, I brought you here for a reason. It's scrot season.
Ugh, man, you guys do such fun stuff together. I wanna hang out and like hit each other in the dick and stuff.
Well, it's not gonna happen. I'm trying to protect my balls, okay? I'm hoping that you can help me.
Yes, I will be your ballsy guard. From now on, I'm Kevin Costner, your balls are Whitney Houston.
R.I.P.
R.I.P. Whitney Houston?
Yeah.
Oh my God, Whitney's dead?
Yeah.
Oh, how's Michael Jackson taking it?
Oh, buddy. Oh, that is a testament to how sad your life is, Pete.
Scroat Squad!
Oh, what the hell?
Nobody is safe! Scroat Squad! Oh. Balls! Oh. Boom! Oh. Woo!
Why is Rafi scroting? God. He's not on the Scroat Squad.
Yes, what is he doing?
Since you guys instituted scroat season and wouldn't give me a hall pass, I had to hire a ballsy guard.
So he's just gonna run around and hiss in the balls whenever he wants.
He's Kevin Costner to these Whitney Houstons.
I'll see you there.
Scroat Squad!
Oh!
Oh!
Oh.
Hey, guys.
What?
Your next taco. Oh. Scroat Squad. Oh. Suicide Scroat!
Oh. What? Oh. Can you do that?
It still counts. Scroat Squad, nobody's safe!
Hey, man, brother.
Woo!
Hey, tall guy.
Rafi.
Scroat Squad! Scroat Squad! Scroat Squad! Oh, shit! Scroat Squad! Stay in the car, tall guy.
Rafi?
Whoa, whoa. Scroat Squad! Scroat Squad!
What we've got here, huh?
Ruxin, you've got a lot of nerve showing your face around here.
How so?
Ever since my sleeper agent baby Jeffrey destroyed your baby maker, you've been replaced. It's time for you to walk into the desert and die. Like a dog.
I destroyed you using a baby's fist as a weapon! Danica!
How's that drink taste?
Mm.
50. Did you roofie my drink?
Oh, I roofied like 40% of the drinks here. 30. It's a numbers game for me.
12!
Enough with the vuvuzelas, Taco. This is New Year's Eve, not a soccer game.
Oh, no. These aren't just any old vuvuzelas, my friend. Full steam ahead, boys! 9, 8, blow! Blow!
What's happening? Did I eat miso soup today?
Mower!
Oh, God.
Get to the notes.
Oh, no.
Taco's taking us downtown to Brown Town. Reach the notes!